To our coronavirus coverage, the highest number of confirmed single-day cases statewide. 498 new cases overnight puts Mississippi at 17,768 cases and 821 deaths. Despite the record high number of cases, many places are continuing to reopen with new social distancing guidelines.